One evening, Beauty looked into a magic mirror. She saw her father crying. He was very ill. "Please let me go visit my father," Beauty asked the beast. "Yes, you may go," said the beast, "but come back soon or I will die." Beauty's father was very happy when she came home. After a few days, he felt better. One night, the pixie woke Beauty. "My master is dying. You must return quickly." Beauty hurried to the castle. She found the beast lifeless in the garden. She cried and kissed him on the cheek. At once, the beast.